Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Folly Farm proudly presents A World of Magic and Illusion. Please welcome, live to the stage, Matt the Magic Man!
Hello there, my name is Matt Powell. I'm from Matt the Magic Man. We're down here at Folly Farm filming our latest production called A World of Magic and Illusion. We've set this show up tailored for Folly Farm, which is based in Pembrokeshire, West Wales. And we've created a show that was suited to their budget and their audience. Right, we were given quite a specific criteria for this show by the owners of Folly Farm. So we set up a meeting, came in with themselves and talked to them about the ethos of their park and what atmosphere they wanted to create and what the outcome of the show had to be. So the first thing they stated, they wanted a nice, big, family-friendly show that everyone could enjoy, right from the young toddlers right up to granny and granddad coming in, bringing them for their day out. So the main aim is to entertain the audience and make sure they're having a great day out at whatever location we're performing at.
What we're going to do now, we're going to pick up the rope and we're going to try and pull Pietra through the tea chest, past the coin, through the little hole, past the cage of spears and into the second tea chest. Now, I know it sounds daft, but we're going to give this a go. You look too strapping, fellas. So, Pietro, could you hold your hand up? I've got a little flag for you to wave. So, hold your hand up there and wave your flag. Brilliant. Now then, are we ready? Can we have a countdown, please?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Safety is always paramount, but we also add that little element of danger for myself as well, trying to perform different stunts and illusions that they wouldn't often see without the aid of computer-aided images from television and such like. We bring it live onto a stage so they can see it from all levels of entertainment. At the moment, we're currently using a location for this show, which we've got a great location of a 750-seater capacity theatre with a nice 50-foot-long stage. But of course, we've developed the show so it can be performed in almost any location, and we can also tailor-suit the show and adapt it to different audiences and even use different promotional items in your show. As I say, we're open to discuss any requirements for your performance and any location that you might want a suitable show to be produced. We can come up with the whole show from production stages right up to final edit of the show. You can have it tailored to any of your requirements, and if you do need to get in touch with us, just visit our website www.mattthemagicman.com and you can find all contact information there, and we look forward to speaking with you soon.
Which was your favourite bit?
When I went on the stage.
You liked all of it, did you? Did you like Pietra's magic trick?
Yeah. Matt's show was brilliant.